Hello. In this problem, we are trying to calculate the molarity of this vinegar solution.